A man arrested during the murder trial of somebody else was in court today. Evan Ross was charged with facilitating the murder of Brandon Waddles and his 3-year-old daughter, Trinity Randolph. Another man was on trial for the murder itself in September, and Ross was testifying in the case. While he was answering questions, Ross was removed from the stand and arrested for lying under oath. Today, a judge ordered Ross be committed to Metro Corrections and pushed his trial back to January.